Welcome to Pro Master Engineering Channel. In this video we will learn reading the pipeline materials easily and watch fabrication process of this pipe spool. You can easily learn pipe fabrication if you watch the video carefully. Let's start piping tutorial video. This is the pipe isometric drawing. This is the list of materials for fabrication. Let's learn the materials which used in the pipeline. Detail number 1 shows pipe on drawing. Let's look at the material list. Detail number 1, 7.3 meters, the size is 6 inches, pipe, stainless steel material, but weld, schedule 10s, grade A312 TP316. We will use these pipes in the fabrication of this pipeline. You can see that the grade is 316L, same as material list. Flange is used in 2 places in the drawing. Let's look at the material list. The item number 2, the quantity are 2 pieces, size is 6 inches, weld neck flange, stainless steel material, raised face, schedule 10s, class 150, grade is a 182, F316. We will use these flanges in the fabrication of this pipeline. You can see that the grade is 316L. Same as material list. Let's watch the process of making a pipeline using these materials. Links of our videos from the description section below and watch our other videos. The video is finished here. If you like our video, please write your thoughts in the comments section below. In this channel, we are sharing pipe isometric videos for helping pipe fitters. Please subscribe to our channel so that our videos reach more people. Don't forget to like our video. Thank you for watching.